Good morning, everyone. Here at Horsetooth Mountain Park, here to do Horsetooth Rock yet again. It's probably about the 12th time I've done it in my life. Heck, this is the third time I've done it in about the last week. But it's a good one. And as you can see, it's just an amazing day. Beautiful skies. Okay, when you get to the top of that little scramble that we just did, you want to look for this right here. This is the way you want to go up the South Tooth. There's a nice trail that goes up there, but it's kind of hidden right here. You gotta be looking for it. And then we're gonna go up that left hump right there. Okay, here's the first part. It's like the first ledge that you see. I think that's the easiest one. Right there, we're gonna skirt right through this little crack right here. All right, let's do it. Here I am, I'm sitting on top of the Horsetooth Rock, the south tooth. This went straight up the south side. As you can see, it had its little moments of challenges, but really nothing too bad. As long as you take it slow, know where all your hands and feet are at all times, know what you're grabbing and stepping on, you're all right. I think getting down is actually harder, because there's a couple little grooves going down the front there. You want to get in the right one. You don't want to get out on the wrong one. I did that the first time I tried this. Yeah, it was a little rough getting down, but we got down. A lot of people like Horsetooth Rock, but not a lot get over to this side, because you can't get across those big gaps. You gotta go up the north side or go up the south side. It's really fun. It's a nice little challenge. Nothing too hard though. That is how it's done, folks. Okay, I'm back, and it is windy AF. Dude, I was coming down, I about got blown off the freaking road. That was windy. Getting stuff all blown up in my eyes. It's freaking terrible. So anyways, that's the end of the hike. I'm done with it. It was a good one, but golly, it was windy. My car is shaking. To the next one, y'all. Peace.